Don't accelerate over it though, because you tear it up.